Have a favorite plugin and want to use it on dials, but it doesn't offer dial support? Well, with Action Trigger, you can put up to 3 key actions on dials. Turning the dial clockwise is one action, counterclockwise is a second, and pressing in on the dial is a third. Expand your Stream Deck Plus's functionality by using any action on a dial. Navigate pages quickly on your Stream Deck Plus using a dial. Set one direction to next page, set the opposite direction to the previous page, and press on the dial to take you back to a specific page like page 1. Pin the action trigger to that dial and scroll through your pages effortlessly. To get started using action triggers, make sure you are running Stream Deck 6.8 or later. Next, right-click on the dial and choose Create Action Trigger. Or you can also find the action trigger under the Stream Deck category for dial actions. Once added, you'll see a canvas with 3 keys representing clockwise, counterclockwise, and dial press. These empty keys are where you will drag in the actions that you want to trigger. As an example, we'll set one up to control the Apple Music desktop app using the official plugin. We'll drag the volume action onto the counterclockwise direction, then set it to volume down, drag another onto clockwise, set it to volume up. Then drag play pause onto the middle for pressing on the dial. The corresponding action icons will show up on the touch strip above the dial, including any custom icons that you've set. Use the Magnifier plugin and move your mouse cursor with each click of the dial for precise control. Control your BZB Gear PTZ camera with the Stream Deck plugin. Set up an action trigger on your dials for pan, tilt, zoom for easy, smooth operation. You could also add a Discord soundboard to each direction on a dial to really entertain the voice chat. With great power comes great responsibility. Keep in mind that when using a dial, you can send commands very quickly if you spin the dial. Some functions with devices, apps, or plugins may be overwhelmed with very rapid actions being sent. The actions you choose don't even need to be from the same plugin. It's entirely up to you. Turn the dial left to play a sound effect, turn it right to toggle a light, press in to paste text. The choice is yours. This is the ideal solution for using dials with plugins or features without native dial support. Plugins are constantly being updated by makers. It's possible that the plugin you're using later adds native support for dials. We would suggest changing out your action trigger with the native dial action for a better experience. There is more to explore when it comes to customizing and organizing your Stream Deck, from pages to smart profiles, from multi-actions to screensavers. Check out our series for more tips and tricks for using your Stream Deck to the fullest. Linked below and up in the video card. Thanks for watching.